on the dusty plains of Karbala, but he stood with dignity. He stood with courage. He stood with passion for servitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He stood for justice. He stood for honor. He stood for true freedom. He stood for showing the path of perfection to humanity for all times to come. Imam Hussein alayhi salam stood against injustice. He stood against tyranny. He stood against oppression. He stood against slavery to desires. He stood against the defiance of Allah's commands. He stood against both the external as well as the internal Yazid. He, along with his family and friends, were slaughtered by the army of Yazid. However, his message became eternal, and his sacrifice a source of true freedom in every heart. On the day of Ashura, Imam Hussein alayhi salam asked for help. Today, the world is abuzz with the slogan of Labbaik Ya Hussein. Tens of millions visit the shrine of Hussein every year to say Labbaik Ya Hussein. Hundreds of millions participate in events held around the world to commemorate the sacrifice of Hussein. The establishment of Wali al-Asr School to develop the children who will become the Ansar of the grandson of Hussein is saying Labbaik Ya Hussein. Our coming here today and inshallah making a pledge to follow the teachings of Imam Hussein alayhi salam is saying Labbaik Ya Hussein. I would now like to request all of you to please raise your hands and answer the call of Imam Hussein alayhi salam on the day of Ashura and repeat after me, Labbaik Ya Hussein! 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 Labbaik Ya Hussein!
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you all very much for your support in attending today's play, and we hope that it has inspired everyone and reminded all of us to lead our lives according to the teachings of our Imam. A big thank you to Wali al-Asr School's executive, management, teachers, and volunteers who have worked very hard to make this play happen. But a big thank you to all the young actors and actresses and all the support staff for their hard work. They have all worked diligently over the last few months in memorizing their lines and perfecting their acting skills. So a big thank you to all of them. A reminder that we have a beautiful art exhibition on the outside, so please do not miss that. At this time, please join me in remembering our beloved principal, Mrs. Sara Zaidi, and all our marhumins with one Surah Fatiha. Al-Fatiha. May I now request Brother Zafir Mehdi, President of the Student Council, to come to the stage, and I request all of you to stand as we recite our dua for Imam Zamana.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.